spiky flowers on their long stems are used to attract electrical charges in the air. This helps to dissipate the charges before they build up to create a lightning strike. Now we've reached the base of the antenna. From here, it's just another 60 feet to the top. His climbing partner is now holding the tool bend to keep him from swinging and knocking him off balance.